Welcome to OK Miniatures. Today I'm going to be working on making some dead trees. This is a very, very low cost way of making trees. So I started out by collecting my materials. Sand and sticks. Two basically free things. I tried digging up some small trees for the main structure of the dead trees. But in the end, some dead branches I found looked a lot better for dead trees. I'm trying to make some living trees. The roots from a small plant would probably work pretty well. I baked the dirt and branches in the oven for about half an hour to make sure anything gross on them wouldn't crawl out later. I just didn't want to deal with anything like that. For the base, I used some XPS foam. XPS foam is really cheap, and if you plan on making some terrain pieces, I'd highly recommend buying a sheet of it. But if you wanted to make this project even cheaper, you could probably use some old cardboard as a base. And then I just glued the sticks to the base using PVA glue. I found that hollowing out a little bit of the foam and then stabbing the stick into the foam worked reasonably well. Since I was going for a desert terrain, I also glued sand all over the foam. And there you have it. These trees still need a little bit of a finishing touch, mainly on the base, covering that up with a bit of paint so that none of that green foam sticks through, but that's really depending on what terrain you want. If you want to make it into a forest, you can easily adjust the base to make it look like that. If you like this video, please hit the like button. It's right there in the name. If you'd like to see more terrain building content, please consider subscribing, and with that, I'll see you in the future.